with a hook replaced as his hand. In those tales back I seldom did win, so the captain was eaten, and Wendy had twins. Well, that's the story as I recall, though I may have made up the end. Don't remember much at 3 feet tall, except for when I'd say, Mom, let me go to Neverland. Let me fly for one day and throw the fairy dust in my hair, so I pretend I'm flying away. Of Tinkerbell never did last, so I silently dreamed myself far, far away, so I could be immortalized like Peter one day. Well, that's my childhood desire.